He wants you to move.
Turn. Straight on.
Straight.
Let me take the top off of that.
Better make me look good. Scratch it out. Just let it happen. I mean, you're shaky. Make it shaky. Just put the pen on the paper and make marks. Don't worry about it. Nobody's going to compare it to anything. That's my advice to my art students. Not that I have any. If I did, that's what I'd tell them.
Like those drawing implements that you have?
Yeah, these are fun. I get him back with his own tools. I get you back with your own tools. Thank you.
likes it. Will he hold it facing out so we can get a picture of it?
Well, I don't know if you want a comparison. There's something in the eyes, big old nose, huge ears, sign of wisdom.
Yeah, high forehead. Very good. You sign it?
Willoughby and McClard.
Good. I like it.
Good.
Yeah. I like it a lot.
I do frequently do pictures of people from my imagination that look like them.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. That's probably, you know, you're probably more likely to get a likeness from imagination.
In some ways, yeah.
Okay, yeah.
If you incorporated the person into your being,
mm-hmm.
They pop out.
Yeah.